Learning and teaching is a part of life that we sometimes don't even realize we are doing. We observe others and learn things, and similarly others may be observing us and learning things. Here I would like to talk about a time when I taught my 8-year-old niece Gia how to make a 3D origami swan. Gia is very fond of arts and crafts. I had made a 3D origami swan, which she liked a lot. I liked her enthusiasm to learn and so taught her very patiently. I took 16 sheets of A4 paper and folded it twice lengthwise and then cut the strips. Then I cut each long strip into 8 equal parts. From one A4 sheet I had 32 pieces. Then I taught her to fold each small piece into triangles. Basically, we have to make triangles and then fit them into each other to form different shapes. I had learned that from a YouTube video on the net. I took a long time to learn as there was no one to guide me. But Gia picked up very fast. 1 month later, I went to her house and I saw that Gia had made a vase and now using the same 3D origami technique. My cousin told me that Gia had become obsessed with 3D origami. I felt very happy that I had taught my little niece something so artistic. Gia participated in a contest, best out of waste. She made 3D origami from old magazine paper. She won the first prize. We are also proud of her. My cousin tells me that Gia has taught this technique to many children of the neighborhood and all mothers are very happy that their children have become so creative.